Imagine spending that kind of money every month times 12 months, guys. That is a whole lot of money there. So I don't want to waste that money this year. Gina, what's your mind, baby girl? What's up? What's up? Cause if we gonna get... Hi guys, welcome back to another video and happy new year. I'm so excited to start this new year with you guys, and I want to say thank you guys so much for all the love and support all through year 2021. Word cannot express how much I'm so grateful. I pray this year 2022 brings us all the good things that we couldn't achieve in year 2021. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing things that I'm okay with and things that I'm not going to be buying in year 2022. I've been working so hard to minimize my life, to minimize my space, and also keeping things that are useful to me, that I know that brings me joy, that brings me value, that I'm also okay with. You know, I just think there are some certain things that I got last year that I'm not going to be buying in this year. And I think this year I'm not going to be wasting money on all those unnecessary things that I know that is not going to be useful to me, or that I'm just going to keep indoor, that I'm not, you know, going to use. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing 5 things that I'm not going to be buying in year 2020. So if that interests you, stay tuned and let's dive into this video. So the number one thing that I'm not going to be buying this year 2022 is jeans. Guys, I'm a lover of jeans. When it comes to jeans, I have a lot of denim jeans that, you know, not even a room for them. And when it comes to jeans, I just think it's very easy for me to put on, to grab on whenever I want to go out. This is going to be a little bit difficult for me, but I'm going to try so hard not to buy it this year, because I think I have a lot, need more jeans. So this year is certainly going to be no jeans. So when it comes to summer, I'm just going to, you know, get maybe gown or something that, you know, that I love, gonna make a little bit changes to me. So I'm not going to be buying jeans this year. I'm going to be making a little bit changes to that. Yeah, that is my number one thing that I'm not going to be buying this year. And the second one that I'm not going to be buying as well is sneakers. Like, oh my gosh, I love sneakers so much. When it comes to summer, when it comes to winter, I'm always with sneakers. Like, those that know me very well will testify to this. Like, I love sneakers so much, but I just think this year sneakers is not going to be in my budget. So no more sneakers. You know, when it comes to winter, I can easily buy boots. When it's summer, I can easily put on maybe sandals, heels or something like that. So sneakers is not going to be number two budget for me this year. So that will be the second thing that I'm not going to be buying this year 2022. So the third thing that I'm not going to be wasting money on this year is also crochet hair. Like, it's not that I don't love crochet hair. Like, I'm a lover of crochet hair as well, but it's just that I'm so fed up to all the salons that we have in my city here. Like, when you want to do that, they will tell you it depends on the crochet that you are doing. It depends on that. If you are doing this, is 150. If you are doing that, is 120. If you are doing this, is 100 euro. Last year I really waste money on that, you know, trying to change my crochet hair every month. Imagine spending 150 at the salon. The money for the hair is not there before you buy the hair. Like, maybe you are going to buy like 6 crochet or 5 crochet or 4 or let me say 7. You don't even know the amount you are going to use. So before spending money on that and also paying for the salon as well, guys, maybe before everything, you are going to spend like 200 and something euros, or let me say 270 euros, or let me say 200 euros. So I just think this year I'm not going to be throwing my money on salons. Like, so imagine spending that kind of money every month times 12 months, guys. That is a whole lot of money there. So I don't want to waste that money this year. Like, whenever I feel like doing crochet, I can simply buy online and do that at home by myself, instead of, you know, wasting it at the salon. Not that I'm not going to be going to the salon this year to make my hair or to do the crochet hair, but I think that will just be once in it. That is just going to be once in this year, or let me say twice, if I'm not going to lie. Not that it's not good going to salon, you know, making your hair, you know, but I just think that is a whole lot of money, because I think there are other cities you can actually make crochet hair maybe like 50 euros or something like that. But when it comes to my city here, we pay a whole lot of money. So I think this year I'm going to be making a little bit changes to that. I'm not going to be wasting my money on that this year. So the fourth thing that I'm not going to be buying in this year is this fruit smoothie that you can easily get at the supermarket. So I usually get this one at the Carrefour, and I think I normally got this one at 11.99 euro. I usually got it every 2 days because I and my family, we love smoothie, especially me. When I came back from work like this, I just want something to refresh my body, and it does not even last for us that much. So I just think this year I'm not going to be wasting money on that. I can simply go to all these supermarkets, all this shop where they sell fruit or says fruit. I will just get, you know, plenty and slice them and put inside my freezer and blend anytime I feel like, you know, taking smoothie. So this year I'm not going to be wasting money on that. Basically, that is what I'm going to be doing this year. Just buy a lot that I know that I'm going to get. I think that is even better, that is even fresh for me. There's nothing like getting the fresh one, and that is not going to be in my budget this year anymore, because imagine buying that every 2 days at 11.99, you know, times a year or times a month. I don't think I'm going to be doing that this year. Okay guys, so here is a quick one from Ivan skincare product. I got some of the products here and I decided to share with you guys how they work and everything like that, especially when you are fighting with skin acne, pimples, eczema, damaged skin. I've been using this product for some time now, and I've really seen the difference in my skin. I got their body cream here. Like, you have been following me in one of my video or two, I've shared this cream with you guys several times. So it's really good. It has oil, it kind of moisturize my skin. If you are having skin problems, skin damages, this can actually bring back your skin. And I have the face hydrate as well. These are the face hydrate. Like, as you can see this morning, I'm not putting on makeup. Before, I used to have this breakdown, pimples, all that. Ever since I'm using this, like, I'm seeing the difference. I also have the hand moisturizer. This really, really helped me, especially this winter season where your hand gets so dry. So I also have their lips moisturizer band. Is it lips band or lip moisturizer? I don't want to go and bite my tongue. So I also have their lip moisturizer here. So this kind of give my lips that moisturized stuff that my lips need. It kind of make my lips so soft, sweet for Obi to bite. So I also have the sprinkle water. I normally use this during summertime when I'm so hot. I just kind of sprinkle this all over my body and my little one. So it's good for all skin type. It doesn't select which skin to go for. So it go for all skin type. You can actually go for it if you are having problem with your skin, or you just want to give your skin that glue that you need. I'm going to put their link in the description box in case if you are interested to check them out. So let's get back into my video. Okay guys, welcome back. So the last thing that I'm not going to be buying this year is disposable period pants. So that is not going to be in my budget this year, because since 2019, that has been what I've been using. Ever since I started using it, I've been so adapt to it. Like, I don't just want to change it. But this year, I'm making a little bit changes to that, because I think I've really wasted a lot of money on that. So I'm not going to be buying any of that this year. I can simply, you know, get a easy underwear that you can easily use, and after using, you can just wash. I think basically that is what I'm going to be doing this year. So I don't think I'm going to be wasting money on that. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you are new yet, thank you so much for joining me. Don't forget to like, comment down below, subscribe, and I will see you all in my next one. Thank you guys so much, and I love you. Peace, and so always telling me the truth. That's why I lean on you. You got the mind to see what's coming. You're my ears when I can't hear.